Four inquiries are underway after a bushwalker fell to his death during a rescue operation in Victoria. The man had been hiking through thick bushland when he broke his ankle northeast of Melbourne. He'd been winched almost 30 metres by a rescue helicopter and was almost on board when he fell to his death.
We just want to extend our sincere condolences and sympathies to the family of the gentleman concerned.
All Ambulance Victoria air winching operations have been suspended indefinitely.